My spotlight video. This is my humble abode. I am not in SD right now, but when I am, okay, this is weird. Oh, the kid in the background.
Hi, APSA. My name is Charmay Hoang, and I am your auxiliary director for this year. This is gonna be really random.
If you think it sucks, don't tell me or I will cry. Anyways, welcome to my spotlight.
My first tattoo was this one. It's on my wrist. I got it for my dog. His name is Bolt. And this next one is
a snake.
I just like snakes. I don't know. The creature, not the people. I've always liked wolves, so that was cute. And I get it. Okay, ignore the picture. I think I was like crying or something too into it, but it's just a date that, you know, turning point of my life. Okay, that's pretty basic, but I got butterflies. I just like them. They're cute. No backstory.
This one actually means something. I was gonna get it after my second degree black belt with my peers, but they couldn't get it because they're still underage.
Okay, and that completes my tattoo tour. Or will it?
Okay, what is one thing you know about Charmay?
She's very athletic,
but she's fit.
She's torn tracks.
She doesn't hit till failure.
Charmay loves crumble cookie.
She has dyed her hair a variety of colors.
Red.
Orange.
Green.
Blue.
Purple.
She does not like coconuts.
She's very timely and organized.
That she's a very down-to-earth person who
likes to dance, always down to hang out.
Loves to dance.
An amazing dancer.
That she's an amazing dancer.
Like, Charmay, girl, you're killing it, you're killing it.
I've seen her at several workshops such as the VSA Modern.
Hey!
Castle Ignite.
I need someone who needs me. Cause it don't feel right when it's late at night.
Double cup, stop phone, pull it up. It's a little bad in the Maybach truck. Bubble butt, cause tail if it up. LSD tastic stuff.
When I talk it, I live it, they feel it. And I got a pretty bitch with a fat apple, one leg in the air when I hit it. The police behind me, you know that I'm smashing, I ain't pulling over you.
One thing I know about Charmay is that if she wants to, she can definitely kick your ass.
Wait, you can't put me on the spot. I have to compose my thoughts.
Just a question, any random question.
I don't know, like, it's like, right, like the moment you say, like, what's the question, what's, it's like when somebody asks you, like, what your favorite food is. Like, you can't just know what your favorite food is. You gotta, like, just take some time or ease your way into the conversation. I can't just think of something right off the bat. You're still recording, aren't you?
Ciao. Anyway, so.
What is a question you have for Charmay?
Why did she pick UC San Diego?
Bruh.
UC San Diego.
Bruh.
No, San Diego State University, that's the word.
I picked San Diego State based off of major. And I was in kinesiology, but I'm switching out.
Ever plans on having kids?
Oh, hell no.
Is how does she manage her time so well?
How much do you be benching?
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours.
Are you ready for me to beat you at bowling?
If you can choose any sport to be the best player in, what would it be?
If you're on an island with two other people and there's no food available and you still have one glass of water left, but you still have your 10 toes left, and you guys built a fire and a shelter already, but you guys are also hungry, so you need to choose which one of you to eat. And it's between me and Gloria. Who would you choose to eat out and why?
Yes.
Where do you get your confidence? Because I want that confidence.
Step one, bake it till you make it. Our mind is a very powerful tool.
Step two,
learn that no one cares. Especially in college, everyone's focusing on themselves. So if you care about other people and what other people are doing, you're weird. Step three is to work on yourself. So what I do is I go to the gym, I get my hair done, I get my nails done, and I like to take photos, and I listen to my Bad B anthems on Spotify, which I'm gonna...
Cut. What are your favorite parts about being yourself, being Charmaine?
Okay, in all seriousness though, I love my smile. I love my friends. Well, most of you guys. I like that I go to the gym. Yeah, it's kind of
I forgot. I love raves. EDM music makes me want to live again.
Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side.
If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it.
Thank you for watching my spotlight.